Having a mission gives you a sense of direction.
We traveled south in two old cars packed to the brim with aid. The two German doctors, their friend, and myself. The doctors had assigned themselves a mission. They would travel across Europe and the northwest of Africa to reach Burkina Faso by car. There, they would offer medical aid and second-hand books they had collected. To desire and to destroy.